Hello and welcome back to my channel. So in this video I'll be decorating these cookies. I don't know what one that is. So I've got three of those. I've got three pumpkins. I've got three ghosts. And I've also got three bats. It's a bat, but I'm still not sure what this one here is. Get rid of this, and then go went. So I have got this Halloween decoration thing. I've already taken it apart. It has steps right there. And I didn't know that this here was icing, but it is. And then we have some little decorations. And some little black and orange bat decorations. So I've got an orange icing, a black, and a white. So it says on here to knead the icing, so that's what I've been doing. Trying to. This one here is basically fine, it's only squishing off. Seems like it's coming along. Just realising I should have got a plate. I'll use this. So, shall we do the pumpkins first? Why is it when if I'm opening something on this channel I can never actually open it? I need scissors. Got my scissors. There we go. It looks like it's going to break any second. One out. Onto the plate it goes. So it says here to knead the icing bag, ensure the icing inside is soft and smooth. 2, make a small snip on the corner of the icing bag. To decorate cookie, step 1, decorate cookie with some of the icing and candies. Allow time to set. Step 2, when you have finished, allow for icing to completely dry for 1 hour. Okay, well I guess I'm gonna go, well you don't need to snip it off, you're just gonna tear it. Let's see how this goes. Yeah, I should have just snipped it off with scissors. Oh my gosh. I feel nervous for some reason to do this. I should have got a knife and a spoon. I'll be back. I'll go get a knife. Back with a knife. I should have probably made this for a bit longer. This is not going to do well. Do I just spread it around or just do I... Okay, I have no idea what I'm doing here. I'm just going with it. Okay, I'm very bad at this. I'm probably not going to use all the cookies, so... Must just use as much icing as I can. Cause me like icing. Yeah, I think I need this a little bit longer. Oh well, mistakes happen. Just gotta learn from them. It's like sticking to my life. Just take the whole entire lot. I don't know how this is supposed to last for like this amount of cookies. There's 3 each in each one. 3, 6, 9, 12. Alright, let's see how we do this time. And yet I still suck. And do my nips. Look, I'm just gonna do the best I can. It's gonna turn out horrible, but I'm getting to the point where I'm just like, ugh. Okay, that's the best I've got. Sour. It's not very nice. Bad decision to do that. Right, let's open these. Okay. I'll probably add another one. I'll add a black one. So that's my first one. That is terribly done. And over here it goes. Right. I didn't think this. I should have got more knives. Hang on, I'll get a tissue. Right, next I'll do the ghost. Ooh. I'm kidding. Right. What I see. Right, I'm probably gonna have to use at least half of this again for this one, so this one I'll do. Hopefully this one goes better than the first. Red line! Away, 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 land! Still nervous to do this. This is not going well either. A little bit better than the other one. I think I jinxed myself. It has actually kind of better than the other one. Yeah, that tastes a bit more better. A little bit more better. This is not enough icing for all this. Because I like putting a lot of icing on. You gotta cover the whole thing. Trying to, but it's not really working in my case. Oh well. That's how far I've got. I'm not putting them on. I really need to stop eating from the knife. first gonna put these on. Gonna put some bits on. I wonder if I can do like a face. Or should I use it for the mouth? Oh crap. Of course it took a chunk of icing out. And it's the coast. Right, I guess I'll do a bit now. I'm actually tempted to know what these taste like after I finish decorating them. I will then see what one of them tastes like. So, black icing next, which is my top. Cool. Come on, thank you. Okay, this one here is more better to spread. There we go. And decorations. No, 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 no. Oh, no, there we go. I'm not gonna love myself. But I'll add some green to it, shall I? One. Oops. Here we go. Two. One and two. And there it goes. The bat. For that last cookie, I think I might blend all of these colours together, like do like rose, not blend them together, otherwise it'll just turn out black, be black. And I don't know what else I'll do with the decorations. Oh, come on. Thank you. Good thing these cookies aren't broken. Right, I'll go in with my icing first. That one, then my orange. This is a lot harder than that looks. Still way too stiff. Okay, I need a lot more than that. And then I'm gonna get myself covered with it if I do that. Still taste. tastes horrible. This is the most easiest one, the black crumb. I'm still not even sure what this one's supposed to be. Right. They are on. It's still pretty big too.
You hear me, Nan? My honey bunny? Can you smell the mushroom? Can you smell the cookie? Can you smell the cookie? Oh, you're beautiful. Right, in or out, because you're letting all the cold air in. Come on, in or out. Boots. Bootsy. In or out, come on. Come here. Boots. Come here. Come in. Boots. Hey, come in. Boots.
Are you not going to come in?
Are you not going to come in?
I did also colours, but it didn't really turn out well. Oh, that fell off. Are you not going to stick? Come on, stick, thank you. It looked kind of weird. I still don't know what it is. But
well, I just dropped the rest of the little bead things on the floor. The mess I am in. And there you go. Yeah, I'm making a pure mess. And I also dropped the cookie, so that's right there.
And there you go. So these are my cookies. I might actually put this into here. Not a good idea. Kind of dirty, and I'm covered in icing. Right, so this was the pumpkin, which can go right there. This was the ghost. In the I don't know what. So they are the ones I've done. I guess let's taste test them. I'm going to do the black one because the icing's better. It's not that bad. It could be worse. I got a black tongue. Black icing. Okay, the more you have it, the more the worse the taste gets. Anyway, so that is my decorating cookies video for Halloween. there's so many noises on the road because I live on a main road, so it gets very noisy sometimes.